The infrastructure on board in the vessel is extremely important.
We are called ConRo because we are both loading containers on the weather deck, and also we can load also here in the cargo holds with double stack in cassettes, and also we can load any RoRo cargoes of any types and sizes.
When we ordered the vessels, we said that we want to design a bucket that we can put under any tab there is, and this is what we have done. Those vessels now, they can do containers on deck, they can do RoRo inside, so we can basically carry any kind of cargo that's up there.
We load the paper rolls, steel rolls, and oversized cargoes and machines.
We have the height on lower hold and main deck, so they can cater for double stacking containers on a cassette. It also means that we can have project cargo, high and heavy project cargoes. So we have tried to make her as versatile as possible. The combination of RoRo feed is a very good combination because there is no really trailer traffic, which means we cannot have anything on deck. So instead of having an empty weather deck, we can use it for containers. And the industry, our customers that are using us for RoRo cargo, they will also have the demand for containers. So it's a perfect match. We have built three aft ramps, and the reason is that those vessels are twice as big as any vessel calling the ports up in north so far, and the ramp width for the shore ramp is much smaller, so we can use now two ramps and reach the whole vessel, all the decks.
We have three ramps, so in cases that there are ports that they don't have enough wide shore ramp, we can open at least two ramps. So when we are loading on the upper deck, we have to use either the port or starboard depending on which side we are alongside. So same time, we can also open the center ramp where we can load in the main deck.
We have put a lot of effort into the internal ramp system in order to load and discharge the vessels quick while it's in port.
So it's very efficient because we can do simultaneously the unloading and the loading at two cargo holds at the same time. The ramp here is very easy to maneuver, not like the other ramps that I've been used to work with other vessels. And it saves a lot of time when we are opening or closing the ramp.
Port time is money. If we can save time in port, we can go slower on the sea. When we designed the vessels, the base for that was the business case that we have worked with before. We could see that big vessels will get more efficient. The new buildings, they are twice as big as the vessels that they replace. Container capacity-wise, they are three times the capacity on deck.
Most of the vessel trafficking here in Bay of Bothnia, they are the traditional RoRo, which are like only about 150 length, but Botnia Enabler is almost twice as the traditional ships trading around Gulf of Bothnia.
We have tried to make her as versatile as possible, to be able to bring up all the technology now for building the new factories, so the steel mills and the battery factories, and also the forest industry. Huge pieces that needs to go up there.
We can say that this Baltic Enabler is one of a kind ship.